Okay, now right quick, I want to talk about the message that Barry Hearn was saying that actually got lost in translation because of his less than lovable slave comment. And I think that get lost, but I think we need to review what Barry was trying to say. What Barry was saying is, number one, Barry is admitting something that we all know in boxing, it doesn't matter if you were black or white, you were going to get taken advantage as a boxer. You're going to be taken advantage of as being a boxer when it comes to promoters, you know? And it don't matter what color you are, that's how promoters really are. But what I want to highlight what Barry said was this. He said that, you know, the tables have turned. Now I gotta call him Mr. Dylan White. Now I have to respect him. Now I have to give him money. And I know what I said about that in my last video, but I left out the part where he said that, and you know what? It's better like this. So if everybody take it with Eddie Hearn to heart, you need to take the last part he said to heart. He said, yeah, it was slave contracts and we was doing this and we was doing that. Not just him, everybody. Whether the promoter was Italian, European, Irish, and whether the fighter was black, Mexican, Irish, it didn't matter. Fighters were getting treated the same way for the most part. But what he said was, in a nutshell, he happy that things have changed like this. He happy that the fighter is in the driver's seat. He said, because we can be honest. And keep in mind, he got to that whole slave trader comment because he was mentioning how they do not have Dylan White locked into a contract. Dylan White is on a fight-by-fight basis. Not like, and he was hitting at other fighters and other promoters, Al Haymon and Frank Warren and whatnot, that other fighters lock these guys in and they don't stop them from going off other places and making money. They have him on a fight-by-fight contract and he works for Dylan White, and he said he likes the position that him and Dylan White have. He liked that Dylan White is the boss because they can be honest. I think that deserves to be highlighted just as much as everything else that Eddie says, because I'm not one person to just listen to what you say, one particular thing that I run with it. I'm going to listen to the whole entirety of what Eddie was trying to say. And even though it got lost in translation, what he's trying to say is we're not like those other companies. We're not no longer peddling out slave deals. The boxers are the bosses now. And you know what? I like it this way because now we can be honest with each other and we can do some good business. That's basically, in a nutshell, what Barry was trying to get across, but he chose the wrong group of words. But I know what he was trying to convey. I don't think that he meant it in any other kind of way than what he really said. And he was being brutally honest. And I'm not never going to knock nobody for that. Not never going to knock nobody for being brutally honest. Wrong choice of words, yes. Wrong time, yes. Distasteful, yes. Stupid, yes. Honest, yes. He was honest. So at the end of the day, you can be mad at Barry for whatever he said, but please don't forget what he was really trying to say. And that's more than a lot of promoters would admit to. Like I said, not taking up for Barry, not trying to condemn Barry, just listening to what he was really trying to say versus what the world heard. Anyways, leave your thoughts in the comment section. Bruce Vann, I'm out.